Okay, hello everybody, and welcome back to Witcher 3, where I knew I recognized Mandrake Cordial. That was one I needed to create a white girl. Also, I need Arenaria. I'm out of that now. But now I can upgrade another potion. Oh man, hang on, okay. No, I want to do... No, yeah. But I don't have the recipes for superior. What do I want? No. Inventory. For all of these to be upgraded. I don't know, maybe I'll do a quick, like, which one would I want? Would I want the Draconid, Necrophage, Spectre, Insectoid, Hood, Elementia, Beast, or Relict? I'd like to get all of these fully upgraded, but I don't think it's gonna happen. I'll just look up, superior oil recipes, which are 3. We'll see how this goes. Oh my gosh, there is actually no specific location where the oils can be found. So, what, really? So they've removed the locations for it. Possible oil locations, so they have a link for that. Sold by Kira, whoops. Sold by the Herbalist. Wow. Wow, there's like, okay, so it's not gonna happen. It's not gonna happen. So what could I actually upgrade, I guess? Vampires and necrophages start bleeding when near the Witcher. In addition, the Witcher's blood injures and knocks them back when they wound him. That's actually pretty cool, especially given the likelihood of us fighting vampires. Sure. Why not? Why not? Maybe someday I'll find, if I play this on like a new save game with this, with all this stuff, I can, I can find them. Cause I'll be back in those areas again, you know, like when you start the game over and everything. At this rate, though, I have to play it on like super hard mode. I have to play it on like Blood and Bones or whatever mode that is. I also will. I kind of want to go back home and do some upgrading, but I mean, we're here, so maybe we'll run up, see what this is, and see if we can cross the river. I love how the horse, like, never appears where you're looking. It's just, you know, it's just a game design thing. Yes, we're going north. I want to go north. I want to go north, right? Yes, I want to go north. Ooh. I was like looking at my compass thing. I was like, this is not the right direction. I mean, the guy brought up a good point with the ecosystem stuff. And it's his land. Like.
Not good.
What? Not good what? Good golly. You scared the crap out of me. Oh. This is another one of those statue things. Come on.
Blood. Lots of it.
Yeah, it's like soaked into the ground. What even is this quest? Some interesting tools and the unfortunate had happened. What's this Lebioda one? Like, isn't that the crazy? Like the crazy priest or whatever that we found that was, or like that had died or something in like that shrine. And we were looking for, to get our special Witcher mutagen upgrades. Cause it, I don't remember who Lebioda is. Cause it showed up on the map too, over here. I don't remember. I've obviously been here. And there's a hidden treasure that I have not. Oh, hey, look. Oh, right. Woohoo, yeah, don't go there. That has the main quest. Main quest. We don't want to do that.
Kiki Moores?
Kiki Moores! What are Kiki Moores? I don't remember. Are they bugs? Or are they vampires? Nope. I feel like there might be bugs. Kiki Moore! So they're just big bugs with disgusting faces. Ew. Wow, there's like a whole bunch of them. Okay, let's be a smart witcher. And preemptively, actually we should probably meditate to refill some things. Yeah, let's meditate really fast. Real fast. No! No, 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 I'm running out of alcohol. I'm using the good stuff. And insectoid. Dragonid. Oh, there it is. And I don't really know if there's anything specific. Maybe that one. I do like that one. The Night Wraith, or Noon Wraith, that's the one I like. I also like Wraith. I also like Ikimara. That one's also a good one. For now, I think this will be fine. I'm not too worried about bugs. That's my downfall. Watch it be my downfall. Ooh, there's a bunch. There ye be! There's at least four. Okay. No. I've been poisoned.
Kiki more eggs. Need to incinerate these to ash. So, missing workers. This is what became of them.
Did I complete whatever Leviota thing I need to do? I think that's all of them. Because there's still another Leviota thing I can do. I think. Yum. Okay. Continuing onwards, ever onwards, through the swamp. Ooh, what's in the middle of the swamp, though? Where's that? What's over here? Come, my horsey. Can't tell if it's abandoned or not. God, you suck. I really, really don't like you sometimes. Are you stuck in the bushes?
Come on, Roach.
Yeah, come on, Roach. See those giant boars back there? I ain't gonna tussle with those. It's abandoned. Are you bandits? Yep! They didn't activate though. That was odd. Okay, this is bad. This is actually bad. This is actually really bad. Bandits are bad. They hurt me a lot, and there's a lot of them. Where's the hangman's venom? Or the hangman's whatsy putsy? Do I have that as a... Yeah. Okay. And I still have those on, those potions on. Okay, time to pick up the swords. I'll just pick up everything because it's a pain to try to figure out what's what. Okay, there's a bunch of dead guys over here. I haven't cleared the site yet. There's still somebody here, apparently. Oh. If our fearless leader, Starling Stragon, is going to write everything down in his notebook, why, then I'll do the same. And I have plenty to write about, for the way we pillaged and plundered the Silver Salamander until it looked like a pile of dank diarrhea, whoa, was positively epic. Whole hands have been fixing for ages to make a jaunt over to that tavern. For how long can you sit twiddling your thumbs at a place as foul as the ruins of Arthak? Water up to our ankles, fungus everywhere, why the dead dong diddle stick around? We got our doo-doo together and went to work. Oh my gosh. Including that blasted Nilfgaardian owner who escaped, but we'll see about tracking down survivors later. There you go, my memoir. Signed me, Vice Head of the Hands, Speedy Eugene. Well, pox rot on all of you. Ow. Hiya. Oh, I was gonna try to jump up and flank you. archers. My worst enemy. Darewith! Darewith comes for me! Well, Darewith. I'll come to you instead. Ow, would you stop, other Darewith? Darewith, too?
Pathetic.
You're all pathetic. Wahahaha. I already meditated, Geralt. Why does he meditate? When I free an abandoned site. And like, nobody cares. You just walk up to this abandoned site and they're like, there's that Witcher just kneeling there. It's fine.
Long live Duquesa Anna Henrietta.
Yep. If she's not alive, it makes my life a lot more difficult. Looting, 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 looting for all the monies. All the boring loot. Wait.
It's matter that a man's as fit as a fitter.
What?
He never gives his lady a roaring dittle.
You're creepy.
I will be cursed as a lovely lassie, you scamp, you.
Why? I don't know what you're talking about.
That grunt will be the end of me. I've lost a game.
Ooh, do I get to have whatever's in here? Thanks. Thanks, townspeople! So, was this what was in the mid- Nope. I went a little too far. Alright, so I wanted to stop here. At this guy's, place, I guess. And now I'm gonna go... east.
What can I do?
Anything, really, man. I don't know. Be an astronaut. Do whatever you want to be.
Run, Roach.
Nothing's stopping you.
I've sweat.
Except, you know, class discrepancy and time. Whoa! Whoa, 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 big fight. Oh, so these are the ruins. Oh, these are the ruins. Whoa, okay, oh, okay. Be particularly wary and prepare for- I'm nearing the base of operations? I'm right in the freaking middle of it, game! Might call for help from neighboring camps? Prevent this, kill bandits running with torches towards signal fires. Does it show me on the little- Okay, no, okay, so there's the hand space. Mm-mm. What is that? What is that? Wait. What is that? Is that a dog? That is a massive dog. Whoop. Whoa. Whoa! Uh-oh, dogs are mean. Oh my gosh, there's so many! Look at the mini-map! Did you see the mini-map? There's so many! Oh, we're gonna die! What the flick? No! We're leaving! Leaving! There's no way I'm gonna be able to leave. There's no way. Run! Wow! There's so many! Oh, are you serious? Are you freaking serious? You just took so much of my health. So they lit a signal fire. I didn't see anybody with a... Ooh, wait, no! No! Wait! Let me get out my crossbow, maybe. Wait, no. And then... releases a cloud of poison. This one releases a cloud of gas. He died of poison, I think. Hang on, I'm trying to... What is this, Assassin's Creed? Like, I don't have Batman capabilities! There's no particular way of encountering multiple enemies at once, like you do have in Assassin's Creed and stuff. Hang on, let me put on different potions or different grenades. Nope. Grape shot. See if I can't find a concentrated blue bomb. If I could lure a group of them with me. Oh. Oh. Oh, that was big. Oh, and I stunned him. Okay, maybe I am Batman. Come on, do the thing. No, okay. Oh, what? Did I not? Thought I had him. Oh, I see. Okay, okay.
Pathetic.
Be trapped? Wowza.
Son of attachments!
What? I don't see anybody on the map who is raising a fire of any sort.
I take it from the lift.
Your death is such beauty.
No damage to you. Is that my face? Can I put this out? No, turn around, Geralt. You're gonna have to funnel him into us. It was gonna be great. And he fell off. And this dog is having a really hard time. Ow. I'm having a really hard time. I am just wrecking these guys. Ow. I say as I get wrecked. I fell into a bad spot. I'm trying to dodge that. You can't dodge the arrows. You don't have enough of my one weakness, which is archers. Anymore? Did I murder you all? I am freaking fantasy Batman. Oh, wait. Where? There's someone close. Where are you? Yeah, my freaking sword is dull. I just did a lot of murder. Is it mine now? Did I do it? How do I know if it's mine? Or did more people get called in? Nope. Oh. Oh! Look at that! Pouncy fool, Witcher fell right into our trap. Put too much stock in his skills, thought he could handle anything. Oh, okay, this was, okay.
Shitluck. Pits of Broom. Strange name for a series of caverns. Should investigate. Wonder if the bandits got the treasure out of the cave.
How do I know if I've captured it? Or will it just constantly be a source of bandits? Or what is this? Okay, that's the other signal fire, right? No, that's the one I'm right next to. And it's on. Oh, it's off. It's off now. Oh-ho. Oh-ho, I did it. I did it. There's so much loot here. I don't even care. I really don't. Okay, maybe I do. Actually, wish I could fast travel from here. That's me. Oh! The Witcher Guild has done some serious work with the governors of the Cooper's Guild. Make him weep as he opens his pouch. I have forfeited all rights, discounts, rebates, and special offers. Is that because of what I did? Organizational chart for Antion Starling Dragon's Haunts. Okay. Well, there you have it, boys. Wait, more bandits? Avast! Avast!
Righteous! Help!
There's no one left to help you. They're all dead. You just phased through that wall. Did I do it yet? Oh, well, there's looks like there's no way to know, really. I want to go that way. East. Let me go east.
Slower.
That was an absolutely terrifying noise. Not the flies, but like the whispers. What the freak?
Hey,
is there a like a portal near here? I do have a fast travel point. Yay.
Slower.
I could just go straight home right now, or I could go see what's over here.
Come on, Roach.
Oh, it's bandit camp. I don't really care.
Delaney's residence.
Who?
Take it easy.
Delaney. Let's see. Let's just see. Delaney. I freaking don't know.
Run, Roach.
It'd be nice if I could get a fast travel point to here, but maybe not. Oh well. Let's just go around. Go around for now. What? Where? Oh. No. No. Let me just go figure this out. This definitely feels like edge of the map type stuff.
Could use Yennefer in one of her portals.
You say that now. Whoa, look, a troll! A couple trolls. Why are there just trolls out here? Okay, well, it looks like this was not the area of the map that this area right here, you can't get to for some reason. But, man, that's like a bridge I could cross right there, maybe. I guess I will travel back home really quick and fix up some stuff and maybe try this bank over here. This southern bank in the northeast quadrant. Or I guess this southern bank maybe? Maybe this bank right here. Well, no, that's still the area I can't get to. So I said the forested area on the southern bank near the bend. But unless it's that right there, maybe? I don't know. We'll see. We'll see eventually, I'm sure. I'm just gonna run back. I think I go just about as fast as Roach. And when my stamina runs out, it literally takes half a second to get it back, so. Oh. In this cave, or... This is not a cave, this is just a cool little ravine. Why are there so many persons in distress everywhere? Well, they're underground. They're under me somewhere. In here?
Whoa!
Ow, I can't- my brows fuse? That's rude. I can't even get through.
Ah! This shall drag on too long.
Hey, sir! Save me!
Oh. Whoop, 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 whoop. I'm trying to get at least half health. Or it's a good thing I have really good aim. And I don't hit her even though I'm right next to her. Hello? You're good.
Thank you, noble knight. I'd ventured north in search of herbs for a new flavored wine. When suddenly...
Calm down. It's over.
The Bong Diddlers kidnapped me. In hopes of collecting a ransom, I'm sure. But with Master Liam's troubles, he never could have paid them. Ah, but I'm free and safe, thanks to you. Should you need any herbs, I've a hearty stock at the Coronata.
Do you have any already are in the area? Okay.
Lead the way, right behind you.
I mean, I could pick up these guys' stuff, but it's... She wants a walk home because she's a little frightened. I don't mind giving her a walk home. A Coronata? That's not far from here. I think, if I'm thinking
here
correctly.
Here we are. Once again, I thank you for the rescue.
I like her outfit.
Wish to look over my stock?
Sure.
Show me what you got.
Ooh, she's got dye. Oh, potion of clearance. Nice, good to know. Oh. Potion of restoration. Perfume. Oh, look. Sure. I don't know if I'll ever have to use them, but I'll buy some flowers from you.
Thanks. See you later.
Also, I'm pretty sure this puts me at a fast travel spot. Oh. Once asked a druid to help him be rid of the caterpillars. In return for this bounteous deed, he was awarded a noble title. Deciding he would look foolish parading about with a marten on his shield. Okay, interesting. Is this the area I liberated earlier or no? Helper, there's a helper. It's just crazy to me that you can like go into like all these houses and like probably loot stuff from them. Like that's so much stuff. Like some of them are locked, but not a lot. Like not a ton. Nothing else. You can just go in and pick up something weird, like or just something, just whatever. Like a piece of rope or something. You know. It's cool. I like it. I like it a lot. It's a good game. I've heard that Far Cry 5 is pretty grindy. From what I've seen, it looks pretty dang grindy. And it's just like, open world games are really cool. They really are. You just gotta do them right. Oh, They're working, that's right. I mean, it's not done yet, but they're all working away. Alright, let's see about putting in, like, the grinding.
How
thing.
Might I be off surface?
Starting to really like this.
As you wish, sir.
Starting to get into.
Provided we preserve the grounds Beauclerois finds.
Digging vast
on
holes.
On condition that you are not considering something like digging vast holes in which to store monster carcasses or bury cursed treasure, I am very much in favor, sir.
Does it change? I thought it was just the same line every time.
My armor needs work from time to time. You know, oil this, reinforce that. Could use a decent work table where I could do all that.
Admiral Rompali once hired a specialist who made the finest armorer's tables this side of the Yeruga. I will contact him at once.
This admiral guy is pretty
good.
Great.
Order me up a table like that.
Immediately, sir. I expect it will take at most one day to arrive. Will you be needing anything
he
else?
He smiles.
Sir?
Yay.
In my trade, my blades get dull.
Of course. No.
Then send out for one, please. A high-quality stone to be set up in the yard.
Of course. I shall send a runner to town at once. I believe you shall be grinding to your heart's content by tomorrow. Will you be needing anything else, sir?
Is that it?
That's all for now, BB. Thanks.
BB.
I wonder if I can get a loan from Chalfin Abbey. And if I were to put up my wife as surety.
What? Put up your wife as surety, jeez.
I've lots to do before it gets dark.
Same, bro. Talking to me, talking to that little cat.
Some nastiness to me.
Actually, looking at the time, we should probably call it here. So basically, we just took out like an entire, like, bandit abode and did something to do with that statue quest that I don't remember what it is about. I don't remember. Freed somebody, did not free somebody. I'm glad they still have it marked, though. And I'm glad they kept that marked, too, actually. That was a neat little, like, hole in the ground. I don't think there was, like, a... It was literally just like you had to hop in there somehow. But, yeah. So we've got several quests we could run around doing. Chicote. We've picked up some on the way and picked up some from other things. He can always count on the world throwing something unusual in his path. Right. At last, here was a contract that would surely tear the Witcher free of the fetters of the Quodacian that so often held him. Oh, boy. Oh, dandelion's a treat. But yeah, thank you guys for joining me. I appreciate it. Let me know if there's any quests that you want me to do and kind of give me a location. I mean, I've spent the last, like, hour and a half trying to find that one, but who knows? Maybe I did find it. Yay. But yeah. Anyway, thank you guys again, and I will see you in the next one.